The Al-Aqsa Mosque, which you see behind me, is the third holiest site in Islam. But unlike the first two, it's been under Israel's occupation since 1967. And Israel completely controls both who gets to enter and pray there. Recently, Palestinians have been protesting the installation of metal detectors at the gates of the compound. Palestinians refused to enter the compound under the new restrictions. But after hearing reports of Jewish settlers being allowed inside, which is forbidden according to rabbinical rulings, we decided to go inside, and when we did, we found it largely deserted.
Ami, أنت جاي تصلي؟
نعم.
جاي تصلي؟
نعم.
ما عندك مانع على الجهاز الإلكتروني
اللي ما دخلته.
ما دخلته.
ما دخلته. لأن أنا قلت لك أنا عندي صمام قلب. وأنا ما بقدر أفوته.
خلوك تفوت.
بدي أفوت حمل مسؤوليتي.
Many Palestinians, many Muslims who normally would enter here are refusing to enter because of those metal detectors. When you ask them, basically, why are you choosing not to go inside? They say, it's not a choice. We can't enter this mosque just like you wouldn't enter your home if someone were to set up metal detectors there.
Wallahi, اللي بيصير حمالة من زعم الدول العربية.
It's not allowed for me to enter. They want to shake me when I'm going inside. All my life is inside. How you can stop me from entering inside? It's something not acceptable at all.
هذه المخططات كلها تهدف إلى فرض سيادة وهيمنة إسرائيلية جديدة. نحن أردنا من خلال هذا التجمع أولا رفضنا أن ندخل لأن هذه البوابات لا يضعها الاحتلال الإسرائيلي.
Israel claims that East Jerusalem, including the historic Old City, is part of its capital. But almost all countries around the world refuse to recognize Israel's sovereignty over this area, which is predominantly Palestinian. And yet, on the ground, there's no denying who has the power. Israel runs the services, controls the security, and doesn't allow any official Palestinian authority to operate there. And that includes the Al-Aqsa Mosque. Israel maintains strict restrictions on the movement of Palestinians from the West Bank and Gaza here to Jerusalem, and they generally have a policy of denying many Muslim visitors from entering.
We want the justice, we want the freedom, we want to be deal as a human being with us. We are not, they deal with us like even less than animals.
Adding to the tension is the fact that many Jews consider this compound, known to Muslims as Haram al-Sharif, to be the site of the Temple Mount. They believe that this is the location of an ancient Jewish temple, and many religious groups have long desired to rebuild that temple where this mosque stands.
Israel is trying always to put more realities on the ground. Israel know very well that the mosque is a red line.
After much pressure from Palestinians, Israel swapped the metal detectors with security cameras, hoping to pacify further protests. You said that this is a really emotional time, but what do you actually feel?
We feel lonely. We feel that all the world is speaking about justice, about humanity, but no one of them are caring really about justice or humanity. People outside supposed to understand that we are under occupation. We are in the 21st century, and this is happening to now. This race is what is happening here just because we are Palestinians.
This entire area is under Israeli occupation, according to international law. And Israel styles itself as the state of the Jewish people. So you can understand why many Palestinians and Muslims around the world fear that this holy site is under threat. Constant Israeli excavations and archaeological digs in this area haven't helped them justify these claims, and neither have events like when the former Israeli Prime Minister Ariel Sharon visited the compound.
They are using history, manipulating archaeology, just to make excuse for themselves to take our safe place. They say that they was here before 3,000 years ago. They was not here, and archaeology proved that.
Israel denies it has any intention to harm the mosque or change what it refers to as the status quo. The vast majority of Palestinians and Muslims are already excluded from visiting before they even get to Jerusalem.
It's not only just holy for the Muslims, also it's a place that we as the Jerusalem people, Muslims and the Christians, that we grow up inside that place, so we consider it part from our life.
So you're Christian. Why does Al-Aqsa matter to you?
يختصب كل مقدساتنا الأقصى هو عنوان القدس مرفوض ولا يسمح أن يوجد بوابات إلكترونية على باب المسجد الأقصى لأنه باب المسجد الأقصى لجميع العالم سواء مسلم يهودي ومسيحي.
As pressure mounts on Israel to ease tensions with Palestinians, even more security measures were added at the Al-Aqsa Mosque compound. Of course, this not only adds to the anger among Palestinians, but exacerbates the conflict itself and makes it all the more likely that clashes will continue.
يسكروا هذا إلا يضل في ناس ينزلوا ويرطوا ويسووا كل شيء.